Hey, Santana, why don't you just come out of the closet? You know, I think I know why you're so good at tearing everybody else down. It's because you're constantly tearing yourself down because you can't admit to everybody that you're in love with Brittany and she might not love you back. You know what I think you are? A coward.
Sex is not dating. If it were, Santana and I would be dating.
Second of all, I'm not making out with you because I'm in love with you.
I really like when we make out and stuff. Santana, I think we should talk to somebody. I don't know, I guess I just don't know how I feel about us.
And I want to ask both of you if either one of you thinks that you might be a lesbian.
Yeah, I mean, who knows? I'm attracted to girls and I'm attracted to guys.
It's not about who you are attracted to, ultimately. It's about who you fall in love with.
Well, I don't know how I feel because Santana refuses to talk about it.
I have an idea. Why don't you guys find a song and see if maybe the lyrics of the song could help you start a dialogue going?
I'm so afraid of what everyone will say behind my back. Still, I have to accept. I love you. I just want you. Please say you love me back. Please. Of course I love you. I do. And I would totally be with you if it weren't for Artie. Artie, just a stupid boy. Don't get off me.
But you told me you were in love with me.
I honestly don't know what I was thinking. All I know is you blew me off. To be with Stubbles, my cripple pants. You're like the most awesomest girl at the school. Why would you try to hide any of that?
You don't get a say in who I date anymore.
Why not? Because I'm dating somebody? Because you're Lebanese and I think I'm bi-curious?
No. Because I said I love you. You didn't say you love me back.
I do love you. Clearly you don't love you as much as I do, or you'd put this shirt on you and dance with me.
It's your fault. You told everyone that I play for another team on your ridiculous melted cheese shows.
I'll ask you out to prom, and I'll tell you how I feel, and all you have to do is say yes. Okay, but she texted about an hour ago, and it just said I can't. So?
Oh, everybody thinks she's a bad person, but she's not.
They don't know what you're hiding. They know that you're not being yourself. If you were to embrace all the awesomeness that you are, you would have won.
What about you and I?
I love you, Santana. I love you more than I've ever loved anyone else in this world. All I know about you and I is that because of that, I think anything's possible.
You're a genius, Brittany. You are the unicorn.
He's gotta look out for Brittany.
I mean, that special place where she lives, yeah, it's beautiful, but someone's gotta help her cross the street. You can never just leave her.
I wish you'd hold my hand.
You've got a crush on my girl, Brittany. I understand. She's beautiful, she's innocent, she's everything that's good in this miserable, sticky world.
I overheard a conversation a couple of days ago between you and Finn Hudson.
You're a challenge. You just need the right guy to straighten you out, and I'm just the man to do it.
I want you to leave this house. I don't ever want to see you again.
Oh, well,
you don't.
To my girlfriend, Brittany. And by that, I don't mean my friend who's a girl. I mean my girlfriend.
Are we dating? Or what?
Wait, isn't this a date?
Well, I told you last year that if I'm single and you're single, that we mingle.